Okay, I took my solenoid apart from my Kohler engine. Let me show this. When I move this, it very slowly moves in and out. As I took it out of the engine earlier, it did not move at all, but now it's getting a little better. But this is way too slow, the movement. It should be way snappier. So I found out here in the back, this piece here has a rubber seal on it. And if you remove this rubber seal and plug this in here and do it then, look at this. This is how it's supposed to work. Now what? So I had to replace this, but that's just awkward. So there must be some vacuum building inside here so that this doesn't move freely. Very, very weird. Yeah, I forgot that there's probably people who want to know when you have it open, so how this thing, what else is in here, right? Let me show this. So we can remove this piece. Okay. Let me hold it. So then we have here the electrical part, right? This is just a plain and simple coil with the ground here on this side and power on this side. And when you power this up, then this little piece here that is located there will become magnetic. So the moment it is magnetic, it will pull on this piece. Okay, so let me see this. Here is the cap, this rubber piece, what closes the hole in the carburetor. You can take this apart. This is also empty. There's nothing in it. This end can freely move in there. And then there's a little spring where this ring here goes back and forth. Right? And then this piece is moving in here. And you can feel when you do this here, a little suction in here. Now, if you remove the pin at the end, and the hole is open there, then you can move it freely without any problem. So the reason why this particular one did not work well, because there's suction building up inside. Right? And then if you look at this, I don't know how far I can zoom in here before it becomes blurry. This? It's not, there is nothing on it. It's not dirty or anything.